Stage 1 breast cancer is an invasive breast cancer. It is smaller than 2 centimeters in size, and the lymph nodes are negative by definition. Stage 1 breast cancer can typically be treated either by a lumpectomy, or in medical terms, a partial mastectomy, or a mastectomy. The options then include, with mastectomy, having reconstruction or not. And with lumpectomy, patients who have stage 1 breast cancer require radiation therapy. That radiation therapy can be done as partial breast radiation therapy or whole breast radiation therapy. It's important to remember that even though a cancer is stage 1 and the lymph nodes are negative, that does not mean that the whole body doesn't have to be treated. The good news with stage 1 breast cancer is it's small. The good news with stage 1 breast cancer is that the lymph nodes are negative. But it's important to remember that the whole body needs to be treated, as well as the local regional control of the cancer in the breast. And that's a good definition of stage 1 breast cancer. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.